Michelle Obama is one of the coolest first ladies the U.S. has ever had. So was it really surprising to anyone that the first lady joined James Corden on the latest Carpool Karaoke adventure? Today's episode of Clevver Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Keep up with the freshest pop culture news with T-Mobile. There were a lot of surprises to be had with James Corden and Michelle Obama's Carpool Karaoke, and I'll give you a little hint. One of them included Missy Elliot. Things were a little bumpy in the beginning for James when he made his way to the White House for a tour, but the Late Late Show host eventually found his groove once Michelle joined him on the fun. The two started off their little roundabout trip in the front of the White House with some Stevie Wonder, who is, fun fact, one of Michelle's favorite artists.
Still strong. Ooh, baby. Here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
Once everyone got a little loosey-goosey after the first Carpool song, James and Michelle started talking about more important things like what the First Lady will miss once her time in the White House is over.
I'm gonna miss the people.
Yeah.
I mean, these are people that you see every single day. They help you, they love you, you know their families. And, you know, to walk away from people that you see every single day.
Yeah.
That's gonna be hard.
Aw, I'm sure the White House staff will miss the Obamas as well. Michelle also revealed she'll low-key miss the wonderful around-the-clock care, but she's very excited for the freedom in exchange for all the luxuries she's received and appreciated during the 7.5 years she's been at the White House. Guess Mrs. Obama is just looking to be a normal person once again. The pair chit-chatted a little more after that about joining Snapchat and her Let Girls Learn initiative, but not before having a little Beyonce jam and dance session to Single Ladies.
I need no permission, did I mention? Don't pay him any attention, cause you had your turn. What it really feels like to miss me.
It would have seriously been amazing if they had gotten a cameo from Beyonce, but the duo kind of got a surprise guest appearance to the next best thing, Missy Elliott. While singing along to This Is For My Girls, the rapper appeared out of nowhere in the back seat and basically stole the spotlight for a hot second.
Pass the mic, ladies go through. Don't ever, ever let them stop or try to block you. We gotta tell them you're something better than any other. Never settle, you let us know, yeah, we're making moves. Put your hands up high.
And since they had Missy in the car, of course they had to rock out to an old school Missy jam.
Missy be putting it down on the hottest round. I tell your mother, what? Y'all can stop me now. Listen to me now. I'm lasting 20 rounds. And if you want me, then come on, get me now.
That was definitely one of the best moments of the Carpool Karaoke ride. But as we all know, every great thing must come to an end. Once their adventure was over, James signed, sealed, and delivered the FLOTUS safe and sound back to the White House, and the Secret Service was very thankful. Michelle managed to safely get back home. They tweeted out, quote, "Thank you at JK Corden and at The Late Late Show for bringing at FLOTUS home safe and sound after Carpool Karaoke. We were watching." Let's be real, that message was a little creepy, but I'm sure if you watch the skit, you notice the Secret Service tailing James's car in the background here and there. Anyway, what were some of your favorite parts from James's Carpool Karaoke with Michelle and Missy? Let me know in the comment section below, and when you're done with that, click right over here to find out why Kim Kardashian won the Kimye and Taylor feud using Snapchat. And as usual, don't forget to subscribe to Clevver News. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm your host, Megan LaMontagne, and before you go, click to the left to check out to see some of the best cheat day creations on cheat day, and over to the right to find out if Justin Bieber or One Direction had the best Carpool Karaoke episode on Debatable. And another big thanks to T-Mobile. With double the LTE coverage, now you can stay in the know in more places.